Brock Lesnar made quite a statement when he jumped Cody Rhodes during the Raw after WrestleMania. Backlash is coming up on May 6th and there is already a big match announced for the event. Brock Lesnar came out this week on Raw just to make a statement. He didn't get physical, but he did accept Cody Rhodes' challenge for a match at Backlash. Cody vs. Brock is the second match that WWE booked for their upcoming event. They also booked a six-man contest with the Bloodline Solo Sikoa and the Usos vs. Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens, and Matt Riddle, with Reigns seemingly unlikely to defend the world title at Backlash. Rhodes and Lesnar are perhaps in line to clash in the main event of the show. It also figures to be an even bigger deal than most Backlash PPVs since it is taking place in San Juan, Puerto Rico, marking the first premium live event in the country since New Year's Revolution in 2005. Also, the show will be hosted by Bad Bunny, who is a world-famous, Grammy Award-winning musician and originally from Puerto Rico. There may be more interest in this year's Backlash event than ever before, meaning the spotlight will shine brightly on Rhodes and Lesnar even without any titles being on the line. Keep checking back with All News WWE for more updates as we continue the road to Backlash. What's your take on this upcoming match at Backlash? Who will win between Cody Brock? Sound off in the comments.